For the standing shoulder press, make sure the handles are positioned at the bottom. Grab them, bring them up to your shoulders, and then press the weight straight overhead. Take care not to let the weight travel forward in front of your head, and make sure it's directly over top. The hands should only go down to the level of the ears, and when you bring the weight up, do not lock your elbows at the top.